So hello, it's my ocean world is and was not on the server list. I think it's because my server is not updated to the 7.2. That's come out tonight. So I don't know if the company who hosts my worlds, they will update the software. They probably do. That will take some time. So, but it's not on my list now. So this is just an update with my OLSEN world. I just pay to get the hosting. I lost the first ocean world because I somehow had put the password on my world. It should be public. And then I changed it in my manager where I host it. I could change it from the web page. And then I have select something else like they have close. Then the world did close and then a new world did restart or something. I don't know what's happened. But I lost the I have recorded on video. I was building 3 4 hours. I was building and I had a nice house in the first ocean world, and then the server did close. And when I start server, there was some totally new, and I have to start all over again. And now it's update 7.2 in the Echo game was tonight, and now is my ocean server is incompatible and it's and they need update. So no, but online we have Echo Maniac is online. But so I will just go there. The Echo for Newbies is closed. So, but this is a small update about my Ocean World project version 2. It is probably lost, maybe if they're not updated. But I spent it's because I ordered a first one, I order the cheapest one to 8 euro, and then I have put my email wrong, like Gmail instead of Gmail, mail. I was selecting gmil, like Gmail. I don't know, something stupid. So I made that wrong account and got no confirmation. I don't know what happened, but I lost this 8 euro, and it was not so many money. So I write to the support, and I don't want to make a big case just of 8 euro. So I just made a new account with my real email, and then I buy a larger Echo server to 20 users, 20 slots to I think it was 18 euro, and this is the ocean world I have now. But it's incompatible and it's the old version. I don't know, but let's see if they come back, and if not come back, it's okay. I just lost 18 euros. So I just stopped the video, and I think I will enter the Echo Maniac world.